against Drew Doughty and the Kings. He was the one with a snarl. Against the New Jersey Devils. And the opening faceoff is straight ahead.
Picked off instead by Braden McNabb. He sends Jordan Nolan on his way. Thrown to the ice by Quincy, and he takes the first penalty of the game. It's Zajac starting the penalty kill with Sergei Kalinin here. Jeff Carter gives here to Andrei Kopitar, the captain wearing number 11, shoots and scores! Kopitar, 50 seconds in, power play goal, and the Kings have the lead.
The opening moments of this power play for the Kings, right there, gets it on the half wall. And no hesitation, this is a beautiful shot by Kopitar. Let's look at it one more time in slow motion. Far side and zings it right off the post.
That's a streak that's very much in jeopardy because of the guy on the puck here. Jeff Carter has 16 more points. Shot in front, they score again. Tanner Pearson on a bouncing puck beats Schneider. It's a two-goal lead for the Kings. We have not played 2 minutes yet at the Rock.
This is just the start, the Devils. But ill afford, as we've seen how well they played on the road lately, and home has been tough. And there you see Lovejoy and Pearson in front, and he spins around and just chips that puck past Corey Schneider. The Kings lead this one 2-0 early.
Now it comes to Merrill, controls with the glove, dishes across, taken by Cavallari. His shot stopped by Budaj. Across for Cavallari. Parento. Back for Cavallari with the shot saved by Budaj, who holds on. Across for Palmieri. Steps up, down low, Adam Henrique. Plays it back. Cavallari for Henrique, the one-timer, and the shot wouldn't go.
Pump fake past Adam Henrique, and look at Peter Budaj get over and get a glove on this shot.
Caroms around for Martinez. 4 seconds to go in the power play. His shot stopped in front. Schneider with a save, they score! At the side of the net, it was Nick Shore. And he opens it up to a 3-0 Kings lead.
Somehow, they find that loose puck. It ends up being Martinez coming in from the point position. He took the initial shot, and he gives the Kings right there as he pokes it between the legs of Corey Schneider a 3-0 lead.
There was a nod of the head, it seemed, from John Hines to Keith Kincaid after the third Kings goal went in. Corey Schneider is pulled. It is Kincaid who comes on.
Oh, Budaj can't do it.
Here's Palmieri across. Taylor Hall, return pass. That's broken up by Drew Doughty.
Oh, what a play from Drew Doughty. He settled in on the road, and all of a sudden, tough starts on home.
Takeaway by Henrique. Whoa, what a shot! That was broken up at the side of the net by Martinez. The Kings survived that and skated away. Shovels ahead, bouncing puck, Stollery pokes it ahead. Here's Cavallari. Cavallari cuts in front, shoots, and a stop made by Budaj. The big glove save to keep the Devils off the board. Here comes Vern Fiddler to center for the Devils. Races by King, continues on, shoots, and a save made. Gaston looking for a rebound, still loose in the crease. The puck is in the net, but the whistle. They are saying blue, and the faceoff. The call on the ice is no goal. We believe the only thing they're reviewing in Toronto is whether or not the puck crossed the goal line before play was called. We don't believe that would reverse it. Jordan Nolan, will tell you, is in the penalty box for Los Angeles. So the Devils don't get on the board. They do get the man advantage.
Well, this has been a tale of two games for the LA Kings from last night. Tonight, where are they?
Comes in front, Gavrik with a shot. Oh, a big pass save by Kincaid. Palmieri did well to lift the stick of Kopitar. Centering try by the Devils. Zajac trying to take the puck in front. Bats it out of midair. And a save by Budaj. But it's poked away from him by Lovejoy. Now the shot from the point is saved. The rebound, Nolan wouldn't go. And Severson on it for New Jersey. Pass off the skate of Cavallari. Given away. Quick shot is fired wide of the net. Oh, it's loose behind Keith Kincaid. Cavallari able to calmly get it out of harm's way.
Keith Kincaid's right skate almost bangs it in the net, but it just sits right there in the blue paint. And there's Mike Cavallari, puts it between the legs and gets it out of harm's way.
Kopitar over the line, plays this to the stick of Gavrik. His shot, save made by Kincaid. Loose at the side of the net and picked up by Cavallari. Able to pick up Kopitar over the line. His pass for Gavrik. Shooting and a save made by Kincaid. The rebound by Kopitar wouldn't go. Oh, the loose puck went across the crease. That was Kyle Clifford with the last chance.
Oh, sticks flying everywhere.
In the King zone. It comes to Taylor Hall. Settles the puck. Maneuvers behind the net. Here's Hall. Comes in front. In front for Palmieri. Couldn't get a shot away. Still loose in the high slot. And taken by Pearson. Cavallari. Another hit by Clifford, but the Devils strong on the puck. Quincy with a shot, he scores! Kyle Quincy with traffic in front, and the Devils are on the board with 12:41 to go.
Finally, the Devils solve Peter Budaj, and it's just a little flick of the wrist from Kyle Quincy from the point with Adam Henrik in front. And I think he may have tipped this puck, or at least somebody redirected it. Good work by Miles Wood in the corner. Gets it to Cavallari. He gets it down low to Kyle Quincy in the quick wrist shot.
Here's Pavel Zacha. The 19-year-old rookie crosses up with Severson. His shot off a body of front. Loose, whacking at it. Josephson, but Budaj is there to take it. Peter Budaj with a big save. Under 12 minutes left in regulation time. As the puck's taken back by Muzzin. Able to send Shore on his way. Nick Shore with a wrister that hit the post on the ice for New Jersey. Mike Cavallari sends it into the King zone. Henrik gets by McNabb. Continues on. Centering try. Oh, what a shot by Wood. And the stop made by Budaj. But now with 9 seconds to go, the Kings are about to break their four-game winless streak. And indeed, the final seconds tick away. The Devils, after a resounding victory at Philadelphia on Saturday, fall at home to the Los Angeles Kings by the final of 3-1.
Well, the Kings came in here snarly, got off on the right note early as they scored 2 goals in under 2 minutes to start this hockey game and never looked back.